I'm fucking the dough.
To work at this dump called the Pizza Pit in King of Prussia, spinning pies and ogling thighs. We move out about 750 grease wheels on a good day. This being the name of Papino coming on the weekends when the place was full of college pukes. Motherfucker always watched the co-eds grubbing pie with a twinkle in his bloodshot eye. You know, we never really knew just why. He kissed the girls and made them cry. To one late night, we had to go to the special room where they folded the dough. We climbed up the ladder and looked in the window, and there was Peppino. His pants down around his ankles, his wet burrito buried, and a big handful of that fresh warm pizza dough. Which way did he go? Peppino, he's fucking the dough for pizza to go. Well, what do you know? He's ready to blow. He's fucking the dough. Yeah, we stood there and watched that twisted Mexican making love to that dough pile. Flour dust flying as he delivered the goods. Then he carefully took that liquid center hunk of dough and set it aside. We all knew he hated those Farrakhan pricks in the bow ties coming every Saturday night. Maybe he had designs on the lesbian coalition over there in booth 9. But one thing was for sure, old Peppino liked to watch folks eat his jit almost as much as he liked serving it up. And you know, we never really said nothing about it, cause quite frankly, watching asswipe common fucks eating pizza full of wetback tadpoles is my idea of fun too. Which way did he go? Peppino, he's fucking the dough for pizza to go. Well, what do you know? He's fucking the dough. He's fucking the dough.